Hello everyone and welcome to a Boneworks video. So this ain't just any Boneworks video. I have found a secret room. I don't know if anyone else has found it because I searched like archives room, which it's called, but I can't find anyone opening this room, so I couldn't get in there. I tried for an hour figuring out how to get through this door, and I can't, but there's a door right next to this room. It's called the archival room, and it says employees only, so I tried to get in there. I tried pushing it open. I tried prying it open. I tried glitching through the game by pausing it with Steam to where your body stays still and then walking across the room and so I can see inside it. It's very blurry because it's not actually in the game. The Steam overlay is over it. So on my monitor, you can see the room, but it's super blurry. I couldn't see it in the VR headset, so I took off my VR headset, and I just started looking around the room from the monitor, and there's stuff in there. There's boxes. There looks like to be a skull box back there and some other stuff and some like blue tunnel or something. I'm not really sure, but it's very blurry. It's a secret room and I can't figure out how to get in it. So if you know how to get in it, please leave it in the comments below and share. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button, share this video so we can figure out how to get into this room, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.